So I grew up here in South Dakota. I'm actually from Aberdeen, and I went to Central High School. I went to medical school at University of South Dakota, Vermilion. So my wife and I have wanted to do missions for quite a while, and medicine seemed to be a great way to do it. And so that was my initial motivating factor for getting into medicine. I found that I really liked variety, and I liked to connect it with patients, and I felt like family medicine was the best way to do both of those. I love connecting with people. It's so nice to be able to sit down with people and actually find out about their lives and get into real issues that are affecting them. You're a whole person, and so you are a body, but you also have a soul and a mind, and it's so important to take care of all aspects of health, psychosocial and spiritual. First of all, I like people to call me by my first name, because just because I went through 7 years of medical training doesn't mean that I'm any different from anybody else. So I try to see issues as being human issues, not simply that particular patient's issues. We're all the same at the end of the day. I love the mission. I love the mission statement, and I wanted to be a part of the ministry. Love spending time with my family. I have a wife and 3 children. I also like being outdoors. You'll see me ride my bike around town and walking quite a bit.